So, for example, we will take 53 multiplied by 57. So, first we have to multiply this 5 with its next number, which is 6. So, 5 multiplied by 6 equals to 30. And then we have to multiply this 3 with this 7. So, 3 multiplied by 7 equals to 21. So, our answer becomes 3021. So, let's check the answer.
I have come to the calculator. So, first we will do 53 multiplied by 57. The answer came 3021. Our trick is successful.